Please don't talk baby talk to your kids. This is a pet peeve of mine. I don't care if they're babies or toddlers, or I don't care how cute they are. I don't care if they're boys, girls, young, old, if they're dressed up, dressed down, butt naked or in diapers. Please do not talk baby talk to your kids. You're teaching them how to talk the wrong way. How does that make sense? It does not make sense. When my son was little, I used to talk to him in a lot of big words. I talked to him probably like a newscaster, and people would clown me for it and say, he doesn't understand those words. Why are you doing that? And it's funny because now in school, he has a very extensive vocabulary, and it's probably because he had to strain to figure out what the heck his mother was talking about. But I prefer that. Trust me, I did a lot of things wrong. That may be one of the few things I did right. But my point is, why would you talk baby talk to a kid and then be perplexed when they sound like goo goo gaga when they're trying to express themselves? It's a little pet peeve of mine. Kids are probably more intelligent than we are in 99% of the cases. So let's not talk baby talk to them. Let's talk to them the way we would like to see them develop and grow and talk. I'm Dominique DePrima. What do I know?